the right lobe is hypokagenic. There are several discrete lesions in both lobes. The largest one, which is located in the dorsal part of the right lobe, presents similarly bright echogenic granules and lines corresponding to connective tissue. There are several more hypokagenic punctate echogenic foci which correspond to microcalcifications. The left lobe is moderately hypokagenic and also has discrete, more hypokagenic areas.